asked that poem by ear, Mike. I'm short, so I'm gonna get on this real quick. All right. This next poem, yeah, I know, I just came off of a call. It's rough. This next poem is called Rebel with a Cause. A little shout out to a couple of revolutionaries. I'm an avid reader, so, you know, do some name drops on this one. Now, I'm an educated brother, but I move the same way that the crooks do. I be like, whatever, some shows, I'll be the last one that they look to. When you get to shining when you're rhyming, that's when they want to book you. But I know how it go, I don't need details. I hit you on Facebook, Twitter, might shoot you like 3 emails. They say they show love, but they don't want to see me. Well, that's like believing everything that the TV tell. I can't co-feature with cats, because I'll be f***ing up they CD sales. But my vision is good, and I will never see backwards. Spit it how I live it, so I don't need no theatrics. Especially with these microphones that I grip when I'm spitting all this acid. But how can I when I used to be a project kid flipping on the mattress? Constantly. Lighting gas and being disconnected. Mom's on that shit, some motherly love is neglected. No pops in the picture to check this, so we ran through the streets reckless. I used to go to school just to eat the food for the lunch and breakfast. And knowledge. Well, knowledge I needed and wanted, but when you're feeding your stomach, you gotta put education to the backseat. All my life I was an athlete, playing ball, running hard in those track meets, but because I was doing good, I was considered a black sheep. Now that's deep. They about to see me as a juvenile with a long rap sheet, hustling in the corner, forcing me to blast heat. But in my heart, there's something greater for that I was destined. So there was a lot of shit that I used to question. Cause the ghetto child with no future, what I was supposed to be. So nobody arose with me. Hunger and pain was the only thing that was close to me. But I love the man that I am, cause I'm exactly what I chose to be. Spitting prophecies through this poetry for those who know it's me. It been like this since sperm penetrated my mama's ovaries. Now the younger me is having conversation with the older me. I keep it 100, so every time I talk, I get them exposing me. And I do this for the love, nothing with feel like that is monetary. So it's only right that when I grab a mic, I spit it to you honorary. But right now, these times are scary. But let me remind that every time I spit a poem and make the people want to scream rewind, they got no time to recline. It seems like everything is stress is on the motherfucking decline. But I understand why we blind, and it ain't all good. How they purposely put low-level education all in our hoods. And this will prevent us from opening doors for being lawyers, judges, and bankers. And this is why they're closing those doors. Because these are the positions of power within an economy. And this is why they target the poor. So we're never free to fight like Sheikh Guevara or revolutionize like Assad Shakur. Need I say more? That's why I spit till I'm sore in my vocal cords. I'll do this in front of your local store or at your bus stop. I feel that I must rock. I will penetrate your mental like a 50 cal gunshot. Words is ammunition when the shells blast from heat. I want to live my dream like King, but militant like El Haj Malik. Or maybe I'll just grab the black burner, I'll get out on like Nat Turner. If they try to enslave this, I'll fight for my prison rights like Angela Davis, or like the Panther Party that ran up in her courtroom straight shooting. And if they get them mentally polluting, we need to get the recruitment like Bobby Seale when Huey P. Newton. Cause nowadays, nobody will take a stand like the Little Rock 9. And since we live in these modern days, I'm quick to grab the Glock 9. I'll put it to your neck, force you to be free like Harriet Tubman. And once I escape, I'll teach myself how to read and write like Frederick Douglass, or like Helen Keller, who had no hearing and no vision, but was the activist against the white supremacist Woodrow Wilson. That's why my poetry has to be potent with every single one bar, cause we all wear the mask like Paul Lawrence Dunbar. And if I don't have the evidence, it's cause they burn the truth. So I spit it illiterate but powerful like Sojourner Truth. They say when I grab the mic that I'm insane. Nah, it's just that I live in a crazy world, but I'm a free thinker like Thomas Paine. Well, all of these obstacles, I have to pay homage to all of these revolutionaries. No fear in my heart, but the truth is scary. This is not poetry, this is spoken words, evolutionary. And by no means am I saying that I'm a teacher or a preacher. I just represent the Arawak, Bohican, Taino tribes. But I walk around with these Yoruba Italian features, cause they don't rape my entire heritage. No, I swing like strange fruit, and the noose is the flag by the Confederates. Thank you, thank you, thank you.